We are presenting to you today an overview of platform design and game engine technology at Zaha Hadid Architects to deliver engaging, interactive, spatial experiences for clients and consumers.
The Computation and Design Group is a practice-embedded research team focusing on creating computational geometry and building strategic partnerships to bridge industry advances toward project-based applications. We incorporate these advances into workflows at Zaha Hadid Architects to address issues of sustainable development of the built environment.
Shifting design thinking to integrate game technologies and platform development has empowered our capacity to disrupt conventional procurement processes and bring together stakeholders to deliver high-value, locally relevant, resource-effective, supply chain-integrated design solutions for residential living.
There are several problems faced in architectural and construction industries for which game technologies are particularly well suited to negotiate. Construction projects take years from conception to occupation, during the course of which markets fluctuate, resulting in misalignments to the consumer base they were originally intended. Similarly, the priorities of key stakeholders, including regulators, developers, operators, and occupiers, in addition to architects and engineers, is often competing, resulting in delays requiring alignment and compromise for success. The Baobu Residential Configurator is the latest build in a lineage of residential platforms developed at Zaha Hadid Architects, with Epic in Unreal Engine offering investors, occupiers, and developers ways to configure properties to suit individual preferences. Offering ability to position units, configure add-ons to the envelope, and customize the interior space layout and fittings as well. Monetizing such features as air and development rights in the process to configure modular building components in real time using a web-based application.
The Configurator leverages real-time ray tracing technology to achieve the highest level of visual fidelity for both the interior and exterior of the units. Additionally, pixel streaming enables us to share the Configurator experience with clients and with the use of custom frameworks to maintain non-destructive workflows with designers.
Platform design offers clients a universe of feasible variations at their fingertips. For instance, there are over 2,200 ways to configure a custom residence in the Honduras Configurator. We have developed and curated a cohesive digital kit of parts that result in vibrant and diverse residential communities. Exteriors and facade kits are created fit for place. The platform approach offers local construction companies, building trades, and local craftspersons to benefit from an infusion of digital technologies into the economy.
Platform design in architecture, engineering, and construction helps to test fit, simulate, and explore scenarios to design market-tested, demand-driven solutions. The Configurator can be used socially to curate a community, to accommodate the peculiar spatial needs of family members, invite friends, and connect to like-minded individuals, or to share resources and costs with neighbors.
Health, well-being, and protection of the environment are fundamental to the platform approach, providing consumers with local and renewable materials, such as sustainable lightweight FSC timber, in structure and cladding options, as well as prefabrication offsite and technology integration, reducing waste and the total carbon footprint of the schemes.
One of the challenges we face has been interface and experience design. Developing device actions, storyboarding, heads-up display, and sequence behavior to maintain a seamless, immersive gameplay typically prevalent in gaming environments.
At Zaha Hadid Architects, our workflow is tuned to realize complex geometry as fabrication optimized and manufacture ready. We continue to develop lightweight control mechanisms and retain live geometry as long as possible to empower design, interaction, and exploration. However, game technologies pose distinct real-time optimization criteria for content creation, management, and version control to prepare geometry for the real-time pipeline. We are taking steps towards multiplayer modes of play and distributed gameplay models to capture real-time decisions of human actors in a digital marketplace for real estate bidding, negotiation, and property valuation.
The value of interactivity and occupier engagement in the design process resulted in converted money traditionally left on the table to direct sales of housing units. The immersive environment, coupled with the unparalleled co-authorship of the built environments in Unreal Engine, increased the margin of closed sales while increasing overall unit variability to suit individually and meet investment goals.
TwinMotion's gentle learning curve allowed multiple Rhino users unfamiliar with TwinMotion to learn quickly, deliver stunning imagery, and contribute to content preparation from day one. This empowered the technical and creative aspects of the project to move forward in parallel with a very small project team. With clients and end users distributed globally across both hemispheres, web deployment integration was a priority, which Unreal streamlined. The web-based platform removed potential issues with client-side hardware requirements, technical support, remote connectivity issues, resulting in a simple, seamless, no-nonsense browser design exploration. It's been a pleasure working with Epic to deliver an unparalleled service model for architectural design exploration and delivery. Thank you for your time.